Okay, this is Viele's topographical map of New York City. It's a blow-up of Central Park, and I want to show you exactly where we are on this map. And where we are is approximately right here. These black marks indicate stony outcroppings, and you see right there, stony outcroppings. And across the street, stony outcroppings. Okay, back to the map. Now, we're about to go down this hill here, S-shaped, all the way down to the bottom of this hill. At this point, we're going to be almost at sea level and at the bottom of this giant mound here, which we're going to have to climb up over on the west side. But this is the best ride in Central Park, if you ask me, going down this S shape. Whew. I'll try and film it. Hopefully I don't wipe out. Stony outcroppings and a big hill, and look across the street, stony outcroppings and a big hill. Now, what's coming up on the road here is the long journey to the top of this mound. However, I've often considered, and that's the road, and as you see, it goes uphill. It goes very much uphill. I've often considered that there must be a shortcut through the woods rather than pushing up the road here. The road which goes here, it goes here. And this is the corner here that's very steep up. And once you get to the top, then it's a nice ride down.